Tonight, state lawmakers are responding after a neo-Nazi rally took place in Augusta yesterday. Roughly 25 demonstrators were in the Capitol and State Street area around 3:30. Maine State Police say the rally was not violent and no one was arrested. Tonight, Speaker of the House Rachel Talbot Ross says she believes there needs to be zero tolerance for white nationalist groups, going on to say that the racist behavior has no place in Maine.